breaking news right now at 4. A busy Fort Myers neighborhood is swarmed by police as officers say someone was shot right in the middle of the day. And now police are on the hunt for the person who pulled the trigger and put people's lives in danger. That search is happening near and around Fowler Street. And NBC2's Dave Elias is live at 4.
Yeah, investigators tell me that this bullet just seemed to come out of nowhere when it flew right here into this garage, LA Great Auto Sales, just before 2 o'clock. Police were called to the scene. Now, this came in nearly the same time a call came in that two cars were shooting at each other on nearby Evans Street behind Looker's Adult Club. Now, people working in the area say they didn't even hear a gunshot, but they saw the victim being taken away in an ambulance.
I was down in the pit, down there, and I just heard the sirens coming up as we were working on a vehicle. And when I come up, I was like, was there an accident or something down the road? And as soon as I got up, I seen them all around. I didn't hear no gunshots.
Now, neither did anyone else. In fact, We've talked to other people here in the area who say they didn't hear any gunshots either. Now, police were looking just beyond Looker's Adult Nightclub. Evans Avenue's behind there. They believe that's where two cars were shooting at each other. So far, no suspects have been found. As far as the man who was shot, he was taken away to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. We're live in Fort Myers tonight. Dave Elias, NBC.